Namaskar and good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm planning to perform Kathak. Kathak means one who tells a story, because the root word for that word is Kathak. The art of storytelling is Kathak, and also the artist who narrates the story is also a Kathak. But before I go into a specially choreographed for this occasion called Madhura Advaitam, I would like to offer my obeisance to Lord Krishna, as if the composer of this song, Maharaj Bidadin, is expressing his prayers through his poetry while I dance to that composition. And I'm going to introduce that item as a first person, as if Maharaj Bindadi himself would have narrated to you. Maharaj Bindadi is what people recognize me. I have been the court dancer in the court of Nawab Wajid Ali Shah, in the erstwhile Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh, which was formerly called Awadh. My ancestors came from a village called Handia, much, much northern to Lucknow. But when I came here, I came with my brother and settled in his court, because Wajid Ali Shah was very favorite for the art of Kathak. Though at the advent of the Islam rulers, and when they rooted the kingdom in the soils of the country, they brought in Persian influence into this Hindu art. But Wajid Ali Shah wanted to revive it back into all its glory of storytelling. He himself dressed up like Krishna, and all his wives were dressed as Radhas and Gopis, and he would dance in a specially made mahal in Lucknow. I, Bindadin, had the fortune to be in his company and compose songs for him. But Kathak is not just an entertainment. Kathak is not something the Mujrawalis would incorporate in their art of seduction. Kathak is not something you do fast footwork or go in pirouettes in a fast spin. Kathak is essentially spiritual. I pray to Lord Krishna, who is the inspiration for all my thoughts and composition. And one day, one night in fact, in my deep sleep, I saw the vision of Krishna. When I saw this, the way Krishna walks, the way Krishna glances, the way Krishna smiles, the way Krishna dances, the way Krishna moves around the space in the lands of Vrindavan, that enchanted me and inspired me to create movements for Kathak. To that Krishna, who is my Ishtadevata, I offered this prayer to him. You, Krishna, you, the Dark Lord, you're full of paradox. I know not what your real state of existence and divinity is. But me as a mortal, be inspired by every movement of yours. When Radha went to the banks of the Yamuna to fetch water, and you stealthily came behind and placed your hand on her fair hands, she mistook that as a snake and withdrew herself, not realizing that it was just Krishna's pranks. But, O Lord, I do not seek of thee any material gain. I do not seek of thee anything like honor, wealth, and situation and positions. All I ask of you, Lord, ensure that there is no pain in my body, because I love to dance. Dance is an act of worship, and this body is an instrument of devotion. May I offer my obeisance to that avatar of Lord Vishnu. I am the colorful Lord. People love. Love me in different ways. People love me as a brother, as a master, as a friend, as a son, but most importantly, as a lover. Nothing is so beautiful than being called my beloved. But being beloved is not just thinking of me. It's not just desiring me in a very physical sense. It's not that you want or crave for my company. But the kind of love I adore and respect is that of Radha. Radha was not physical. Radha's love was not that kind of romantic. Radha's love was devoid of any expectation. Radha's love was unconditional. Radha's love was something nobody can understand. Radha's love is something nobody can comprehend either. But I had to become a martyr and have the attitude of a common man in order to experience what the world is experiencing. And hence my avatar here as Krishna. But one day, while I was in the company of other young maidens, the cowherds of Vrindavan, and that was a wonderful season of spring where there was nip in the air and the flowers blossomed and there was color everywhere, I picked up the red, the scarlet from the sunset. I picked up the green from the green foliage. I picked up the saffron from the saffron plant. I picked up all the colors in the nature and I pouted them. And I wanted, I desired to pray the holy to herald the arrival of spring. I loved to play pranks. When I threw these colors on the maidens and blinded them momentarily, it's with the allegorical that only when you call out to me from the bottom of your heart, then shall I come and relieve you of that maya which has lodged in your eye. Well, that's my game, to make them understand that everyone is anchored in my maya. But Radha saw me. Radha saw me in the company of the other young woman, and then she thought I was grossly involved with them. And I did not keep the promise that I'm going to meet her on the banks of the river that evening. Well, I had lost my remembrance, and then I realized when I saw signs of her coming here, and then I thought I should ask forgiveness. When I saw all her things, there was a message written. She said, Krishna, you become Radha for a moment, only then you can understand what I feel. Then you will call me yourself and become one with you.
गोपाल था किड़ था किड़ था किड़ था किड़ था किड़ था किड़ था
Thank you. ശിഖാമണി വലിതം സുമമാലാമഹിതം ധമ്മില്ലം വിമലതാപിഞ്ച സമ്പുല്ലം. കുഞ്ചാമണിമയഹാരം ധീരം രഞ്ജിതമുക്താമാലാമഹിതം ആതത ചഞ്ചല ചേരോദാരം പീതാംബര സംഗീത വിഹാരം. ശരീരം നന്ദ്യഹ ജലജലദാഭമപാരം ആടങ്കയുഗലനർത്തിത വദനം പാടവ പരകുണ്ടല ശ്രുതി സദനം. ക്ഷീരഘട നട കടിതടമതുലം ചാരുമുരലികാമഹിതം ചടുലം മേഘാന്തർഗത സുഷമം പ്രകാശ യൗവന ലക്ഷ്മീ വിഷമം. മഞ്ജീര പരിശിംഗിത ചരണം കഞ്ചകലഹ പരതരുണാരുണം വൃന്ദാവന വല്ലവ ഹൃദയ ധനം വൃന്ദാരകജന മനോനന്ദനം.
And the divine love of Radha towards Krishna. We are all